never really said too much. Afraid it wouldn't be enough. Just try to keep my spirits up when there's no point in grief.